Of a train line. Gonna go for a little hike.
What up, Hulk?
My shoe's undone. Fuck. I'm guessing that's Fahrenheit. Fuck lockdowns. What's up, everybody? Haven't done one of these videos in a while. Times got pretty tight there for a bit. Had to work a bunch of overtime. Do what I could do to make ends meet. Shit, this is a big mile. Someone fucked up. Look at that. Disrespect to these motherfuckers. Oh well, he's got the jump on you. Got a thorn in my shoe. Thought I saw someone. Ow. Oh. Ah, it's in there. Let's get this thing out. We got a bleeder. Yeah. Try and get back and get a better shot at this one without killing myself. Leaf in my hair, tripping me out. Trying to get a better shot of this one. Fuck, I'm spotted. Some workers down there saw me. I'm gonna try and make a escape if I can here. Oh shit. Lots of workers down there. Okay, not going that way. We'll go back this way. Hope for the best. Damn it, I wanted to do this whole line. Big thorn in my foot. Oh shit. I gotta stop. Get this out of my foot. Hold on. Man. Fuck. Thanks, 3D Winter. I'm definitely gonna be doing a lot more videos now. Like I said earlier, I just came to some tight financial times for a bit there, and I just started working lots. That's probably why I'm so damn out of shape. Woo! What up, Grease? Grease in the house. I'm just looking for a place that I can cross to the other side once I get around the bend. Let's try. Try this one. I don't see him, but I think I see a truck down there. Whew, my hands are shaking. Oh shit. What happened? Yeah, I'm gonna have to stay in the on the other side still. There's no engine on this train line, I checked. That's why I'm hopping through. Sweaty. Man. Thank you. A lot of Texas on this line. We're a long ways from Texas. I'm in BC, Canada, if anybody wants to know where I am. Big miles. Text this. What up, Mexico? What up, Italy? New Jersey in the house. We got a long walk, boys and girls. Nova Scotia. Gonna make a road trip out there soon. Sun's coming out. What up, Jeff Grease in Texas? A lot of Texas on this train line today. BAA in New Zealand. Nova Scotia, what up, Miles? Sorry, I don't see all the comments. I'm trying to keep an eye out for those workers. Maybe they didn't see me. Damn, 2005. Jeff Grease, I said it correctly? Look at the weathering on this fucker. That's been down south in the heat. Got that alligator skin. Hearing some weird noises. It's just all these tankers popping in the heat. Sun just came out. Let's see if you can hear him. Weird. You never really get trains like this at this spot. I'm not sure what's going on. Maybe they just diverted them off the main line while they do some work. The main line's just down that way. Whoa, look at these old letters. Got really old Big Miles on here. Just a bunch of tankers for a bit here. Tankers, tankers, tankers. Hydrochloric acid, chlorine, caustic soda. There's some nasty shit in here. Team Mexico. Hear a train coming. That's the end of it up there. I'm gonna get off this track. Yeah, that's the end of it right up there. Just a bunch of tankers, maybe one boxcar. I'm gonna slowly make my way out of here if I can. Gotta clean up the yard. Thank you. What up, skate and destroy? Tell me about it. Rolling hard. Thanks, Clip-Hopper Snap-D. Thanks for watching, everybody. I always come back filming videos. It's just sometimes life doesn't agree with my plans. Just got a text message from my boss asking where I am. I was out on deliveries when I discovered this train line, and I said, fuck it. I wanted to walk it. Hey, thanks, Hulk. You're pretty cool yourself. Everybody always asks me, why are you walking on this side? Well, because I already walked the other side. Ah! Hope everybody's doing good out there. This current situation the world's in. Fuck a lockdown. That's right, skate and destroy. Nice. Message me when you finish that video, Hulk. I'll watch it. You're welcome often. Thank you for watching. Damn tankers. Oh, we got another garbage. Go in the old backpack. Yeah, I'll give you a sub too. Hulk, if I'm not already following you, send me a message on my DMs on here and I'll go follow your channel. And anybody else that wants me to follow them on YouTube, send me a DM and I'll go follow you. Subscribe to you, I mean. Oh yeah, I forgot we're not on Instagram. Go to my Instagram and send me a DM. Capital QSDK. Oh, that's a bird. That's a bad one. Oh, man. Someone's got to pick up the garbage. Yeah, these tankers are pretty new. All the boxcars have seals on them. I can hear a woodpecker. This is the spot where I was filming Keep Six and a bear came out of the bushes. the only time I've ever been filming and seen a bear.
Thought that was bear shit for a second.
I missed that comment. Oh, it's black bears. We don't have any grizzly bears in this part of BC. We have lots of cougars though, mountain lions. Maybe not lots, but not where I'm living and filming right now, but there is some. People catch them on their security cameras every now and then. I was up in Bella Coola, British Columbia this summer. I was down by the river with my wife, and we got charged by a grizzly bear. It's the first time I've ever seen one. And I thought I was gonna die. We barely made it into our vehicle and it just kind of ran past. I've never seen a cougar or mountain lion in the wild. I spent my whole life in the bushes. Nope, I'm just winging it. If a bear gets me, that's kind of a gangster way to die. Just kidding. You don't have to worry about it where I am right now. They just, very few. At least it'll be on video, right? How badass would that be? Live, a bear eats me. Getting back up to the boxcars. Two more tankers. Holy shit, it's already been an hour. There we go, finally something to look at here. Whew. Hopefully this isn't a swamp. Whoa. Not the best angle. Wish you could use fisheye on YouTube videos. Well, on live videos. Waffles. Man, I wish I could get a better view of this one. 2006.
Holy, look at the weathering on that.
Hey, often. Thanks for the coffee, brother. I'll need a water, too, after this one. I'm dying. Of course, I didn't bring anything. Damn, this one's old. I think it says Orange County. I think 2006. What up, Ned Flanders? You see Bart earlier in the video? Haha. Damn. This is old. Oh shit, Cody Smith. Thank you very much, man. Appreciate it. Forgot you could even do that shit on here. You guys just made my day. Go buy some band-aids. What the hell's going on here?
There's, I think there's a hawk or an eagle right up there.
Yeah. I'll take that. Look how old this is. Just got a low battery notification. I only had this half charged up because I was at work all day and listening to some random YouTube videos. But we're almost back to where we started anyways. But if the battery does die, thanks everybody for watching, and I will be back with more videos in the future. Yeah, my screen's real dark now. It's hard to see anything. Might miss the chat. If you guys say something, I might not see it. Thank you, Austin. See you on the next one. Another oldie. I can't get much further back without going swimming. Hey, no problem, Skate and Destroy. You guys are my real family. It's a lonely world out here sometimes. I'm glad I have this. This is my therapy. What up, Nico? Channel's always alive. Sometimes it just hibernates. Check out this shit. How cool is that? Hey, little buddy. That's my bloody hand. Good thing I saw him. I was just about to step there. And it's not a venomous snake. We don't have any venomous snakes where I live. I was gonna pick them up. I like those snakes. I think they're cool, all the colors and shit. But I was looking through the camera when I was trying to pick him up. I shouldn't have done that. Screwed up my snake grabbing abilities. I love seeing shit like that. shit, look at this. Some fool left this. That's just asking for it, but I'm not gonna take this because if I get caught with this, they'll think I'm writing, so you're going in the bushes. Normally I wouldn't do that, but I can't get caught with a can on me in here. You gotta take your cans out of here, fuckos. Train line's a beautiful thing to me. Seeing that right there. This looks so cool. What up, Oklahoma City? Goku. Holy shit. I'm gonna have to get a close-up. Check out this crazy shit. What is happening? I don't even know where to begin. Holy fuck. Someone spent some time on this. What up, Minneapolis? Oh, it's skate and destroy. Nice. Okay. We're gonna have to call it here. Otherwise, I'm gonna be right out in the open. Let's see if I can get this one last bit here. That looks like that's about it. I'm gonna try and get the fuck out of here. Because I'm sure the cops watch these videos too. So until next time, everybody. Love you all. SDK for life. Oh, it's still on, shit.